to the Baghdad.
We've been up at 5 o'clock this morning and we are back in the compound where we stay. I saw today carrying the bean and managed to release an awful lot of pressure. I have a letter prepared and a few bits of it which I have to deliver. Also, a letter for telephone payoff in Italy and for Galloway. So I'll be doing that on my return this week to Italy. There we have it. It's one hell of a hot day. Okay, we're going to go outside. What is frightful and annoying, as you can see. This is Gang compound, as you can see. So today, one of the more numb, so you don't have to drop a lot of people, you know, but it has to be a great thing. So, I'm going to be over there.